Hey everybody and welcome to this free Getting Started with Azure course. My name is James Lee and for the last 4 years, I've been helping thousands of people around the world work with Azure. During this time, I've helped both beginners and experts alike work with Azure administration, architecture, security, and more. And I'd love to help you get started on that journey too. Now this course is designed to give you the knowledge, skills, and experience that you need to get started on your own Azure journey. We'll begin by walking through a scenario to help you understand what cloud is and why it matters. Then we'll spend the remainder of the course focused on Azure Basics. You'll start by learning about identity and a really critical Microsoft product called Azure Active Directory. This will help you to understand how Azure Active Directory is used to control access to your Azure environment. Then, after we cover the various Azure subscriptions that you can sign up for, we'll go ahead and create your own free Azure trial subscription and your own Azure Active Directory tenant. We'll be able to use all of this to go on and gain knowledge and experience working with the core building blocks of Azure. For example, you will learn about the Azure resource hierarchy, including resources, resource groups, subscriptions, and management groups. And by the end of this course, you'll build your own virtual machine in a private virtual network and connect to it remotely from your computer. Now, this course includes over 15 lessons and demos and is available completely for free. I want to help as many people as I can to get started working with Azure. So you don't have to have worked with cloud before or any other cloud provider. This course will cover everything that you need to begin your journey and put you in a great place to go on to learn other skills like Azure administration, architecture, security, and more. So thanks so much for watching. Let's go ahead and get started.